nerve block may just be more getting the right position that is safe and efficacious and putting 5-10 cc's of fluid in that one spot, whereas a nerve hydrodissection is going to be more, a little bit more meticulous. Stan Lamb has really pushed this forward, that in order to maximize your chances of having a positive response, you have to make sure that when you are done your hydrodissection, that you have complete circumferential spread of the fluid around the nerve and that you have released the tissue around that nerve. And so a nerve block may just be more getting the right position that is safe and efficacious and putting 5-10 cc's of fluid in that one spot, whereas a nerve hydrodissection is going to be more, a little bit more meticulous on, okay, my fluid is flowing really well in the superior medial aspect of this, but I'm not getting infralateral spread, and so I need to redirect, and I need to spend the time to actually go move the needle, try and do little boluses of fluid to free that fascia more, and you might need to also then take a different approach.